Esmond Bradley Martin was born on 17 April 1941 and died on 4 February 2018. He was a conservationist who fought for the preservation of the rhinoceros and against the illegal trade of rhinoceros horns. A trained geographer, Martin was considered a world-renowned expert in the ivory trade and rhinoceros horn trade. He had been a special envoy of the United Nations for the conservation of rhinoceros. Militant for a reduction in the demand for ivory to dry up the market, he participated notably in the stop of rhinoceros horn trade to China in 1993 and ivory in 2017. He was found dead on 4 February 2018 with a stab wound to his neck in Nairobi, Kenya, aged 76.